Hi folks, just saw the fruit, and this here seems to be some sort of cassia. However, I'm not sure which species. I'm here in the tiny village of Igueste de San Andres, which is famous for its subtropical fruit trees on the island of Tenerife. But I guess this was not introduced as a fruit tree, but as an ornamental. I think I once identified the species, but now I'm not sure. I'm not even sure if it's in the genus Cassia, but some plants in the genus Cassia or Senna actually have edible fruit. So let's try this. Well, looks like Cassia fruit. The pot is round, it's separated by those little floors into segments, and in those segments, in each segment there is one seed and some brown mass, and there are some parts which are shining like they contain a lot of sugar. So folks, a warning, I cannot say this often enough, don't simply go and eat stuff you don't know, even if you think you might know what it is, or even if you think it might be edible. A lot of people have died from doing this. I'm doing this, but I'm being very careful while doing it, and I'm doing it so that you don't need to do it. So don't blame me if you start eating unidentified fruit and get in trouble. So I took just a bunch of those, of all this content of the pot. Yeah, the seeds are hard. The rest is sweet and sour. More sour than other cassias, but actually quite pleasant. There is not much of it, but yeah, tastes totally edible. That doesn't mean that it is totally edible. I tried to do some Google search, but it's so sunny that I hardly see something. Well, taste-wise, it's not bad. See this? See those reddish structures? This is basically the stuff I suck the sugar out from. Tasty, but not a lot, eh? Think that the taste is quite a nice alternative to other cassia species. I wonder if you could breed it a little bit bigger and with a little bit more of the sugary pulp. Here are the seeds, really small. That's what the plant looks like it cannot decide if it's a shrub or a vine, like a scrambling shrub, a little bit like a bramble. I wanted to try unripe seed pot, but it seems that there are two generations here, the old seed pots and the new flowers. Nothing in between. Okay, well, the old seed pots taste okay-ish enough. But just not enough flesh in them to compete with the other cassias, but still a nice alternative. Okay, folks, so this was some cassia I still need to identify from the beautiful village of subtropical fruit trees, Igueste de San Andres, on the island of Tenerife. Stay tuned for a lot more fruit videos from the island of Tenerife. And don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.